Hi, I'm Katie from Ilama Yoga, and we're just going to do a nice, easy morning warm up. Placing your hands, sitting in a comfortable position, placing your hands on your knees, close down your eyes. Let go of anything that you need to do today. And just bring your attention inward. Noticing how your body and your mind feel this morning. Beginning to lengthen the breath. On your next exhale, drop your chin to your chest. And then rolling on your inhale, your right ear to your right shoulder. Exhale, drop the chin to the chest. Exhale, left ear to left shoulder. Continuing on like this with your own rhythm. Staying with your breath. Trying to keep the spine nice and long. Relaxing through the hips and the legs. I'm going to do one more each side. And then when you're next chin to chest, on your next inhale, lift the head up. Taking the arms all the way up. And then release the shoulders down, draw the lower ribs in. Inhale. Exhale, right hand comes to the mat, side stretch. If you can, get your elbow down, keeping the sit bones grounded. Lengthen. One more breath here. And inhale, coming up. Exhale to the other side. So you can soften through the shoulder joint. And inhale, coming up. Both hands to the sky, inhale. Exhale, reaching forward as far as you can. Lengthen through the spine and then drop down into it. And if it feels good, move around a bit here. Just getting into the back, lower back and the hips. And then walking the hands back in on your inhale, taking them all the way up. Changing legs. And repeating these, coming forward. And little sways if that feels good. And on your next inhale, coming up. And releasing the arms down. Coming up onto all fours. Just setting up your foundation for cat and cow. Knees directly under the hips, hands directly under the shoulders. And the mosquito is biting you. On your inhale, drop the belly, open the heart. Exhale, rounding through the spine, push the earth away. Again, just finding a natural rhythm here with the breath. Trying to find a little bit more space each time in the body. And coming back to neutral on your next inhale. Looking over your left shoulder, hips to the right. Exhale, little twist. Inhale, back to center. Exhale to the other side. Inhale, back to center. Exhale to the left. Inhale, back to center. Exhale to the right. And back to neutral. Going to a little child's pose. Knees out wide, big toes together. Sit the hips down. Relax the forehead down. Or make a little pillow with your fists, letting the shoulders release, letting the hips release. Taking three breaths here. Setting your intention for your day. And if your hands aren't lengthened out, reach them out. Going to do a little floor vinyasa. So coming down onto your belly. Inhale. Coming into a little cobra.
And exhale back to child's pose.
I'm going to do this one more time. Inhale onto the belly. Untuck the toes if they're tucked. Push the feet into the mat. Roll the shoulders back on a cobra. Inhale. And exhale back to child's pose. Walking your hands back in. Coming into hero's pose just to finish. Hands on the thighs. If this is uncomfortable, crisscross the legs again. Reach the hands up on an inhale. Coming into a gentle twist. So turn to the right this time. Relax the shoulders. Draw the lower ribs in and come into a twist. And gently release. Inhale. Exhale to the other side. And gently release, bringing the hands together in front of the heart. Hope you have a wonderful day. Namaste.